Hello builders, welcome back to my channel. If you do not know, my name is Ari's Builds. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. If you read by the title, you guys would know that Bloxburg recently had an update, and as you can see, I am currently inside of Bloxy Burgers. I just started my shift, so what we are going to do is actually get right into work. So for starters, I'm actually gonna wash my hands. So let me look for a sink and let me wash my hands. So give me a minute and then I will come right back. Okay, so now that my hands are clean, I am actually going to get started on work. I also have two other people here working with me, which is wonderful because as you guys can see, the line is already packed outside. So our ice cream machine is down, but we do have sodas. Let me show you guys the sodas that we have. Let me show you guys the, whoa, that is so cool. So we have new, oh my god, we have a lot of new things. We have onion rings. Now that's fancy. We have onion rings, we have fries, we have burgers. As you can see, there's actually new patties that we can make. We have cheese, lettuce, tomato, onions, and anything else you can imagine. We do have a soda machine. It's not letting me press on it, but I'll show you guys that later. What else? We have someone right here working in the drive-thru.
Excuse me, are you okay? Are you okay? Anyway.
So let me actually help the first customer of the day. And I will be, you guys can watch me while I work for a bit. So, yeah. Okay, you guys, so now that I actually helped a few people in the front, we will now take a look in the back. Okay builders, so that's basically all for my Bloxy Burger shift. And as you can see, we actually do have a menu at the top. It shows us all the prices for our burgers. We also have vegan burgers, we have onion rings. It looks like we have, I'm not sure what those fries are called. And then we have like regular square cut fries. We have apple juice, soda, and we actually have milkshakes. And yeah, that's really about it. We also have a new dining space, which I love so much. We have very big and beautiful windows, very huge lights, which I love. Like, the new revamp of Bloxy Burgers is just amazing. And to top it off, I'm getting paid while I'm not even working. So yeah, if you take, wow, I just made 7K. Oh my god, Bloxy Burger might be the new place to work. So anyway, another thing that they added is outside seating, which I love that as well. They have some signs out here, and if you come out here to the back, we also have a drive-thru, and you just pull forward and you talk to him right here, and he will help you. He might not look as interested, but trust me, he is very nice. So and then here goes the back door for the employees. Usually we keep that locked, and there is parking right over here. And when you do park out right here, you can walk through the back, and enter the restaurant. There's back door seating as well. That's one thing I do like about this. There is a lot of seating everywhere. So yeah. So our next stop will be my house. I will be showing you guys a few of the products that they added. I already placed them down, and yeah. Okay, so now that we are home, here goes a few of the items that they are actually letting us buy. So we have the big sign that you guys seen at Bloxy Burgers. We can create our own signs. We have another sign right here that we can do. Let's see, I'm just gonna pick a random image just to see how it looks. I'll do crumble cookie. So this is basically giving you guys an idea of what you guys can do. We have open boxes right here. We have napkin dispensers. We have a new toilet. I'll sit down on it just so you guys can see. We also have closed boxes. We have fountain drinks. We have Coca-Cola. Wow, we have Coca-Cola sugar-free. We have an orange soda, a lemon lime. We have grape, and we even have sparkling water. So I'll take a sparkling water. I also put some sodas up here. We have new countertops. We have a new sink. We also have a mat. Yeah, we also have this very cool register. Wow, it opens up and you can actually get money. Wow, that is so cool. That is so cool. So there's also some baggies that you can actually have, which I love that also. There's some new tables. There's couches. Well, there's a seating couch where you could just sit at and actually eat your food at a table. There's multiple tables, multiple couches. You could create your own. I did not put everything down here. Again, I was in a rush, and yeah, I wanted to try to get this content out to you guys as quick as possible because I still have to edit and I still have to finish this build. So I have a lot on my plate. But anyways, we have a trash can right here, and we also have a sitting area right here. There's multiple things. I'll even go on build mode to show you guys a little bit more. Well, again, you can get all of this stuff for a restaurant of your own. Even if you want to make your very own cafe or anything you desire, go for it, and I wish you the best of luck. Okay, builders, that is all for this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. I hope you enjoy. Let me know what item is your favorite item so far throughout this update. And what do you think Bloxburg should have added to Bloxy Burgers? And yeah, bye, builders.